From an athletic standpoint, my time at Boston College completely changed me. I mean, I came in a 245-pound skinny freshman who, you know, was hoping to maybe see some time on the field, and I left as a first-round draft pick in the NFL, so it obviously got me to where I wanted to be there. Socially, made a bunch of friends who, you know, are going to be my friends for life from Boston College, and spiritually, through a lot of time with Father Tony Penna, and, you know, before games, just kind of getting in touch with my spiritual side and realizing, you know, why I'm here and how to make the most of my opportunities.
Well, I think BC is, you know, a very well-rounded school. Obviously, athletics were a big part of what I did there, but, you know, like I said, the Jesuit ideals really, you know, resonated with different things. You know, took philosophy classes, theology classes that just taught you, you know, about being a good person as a whole, you know, not one-sided, not just good at one thing, but as a whole, and how to treat people and, you know, be successful.
Boston College was the right choice for me because it challenged me both academically and athletically. You know, at every moment in class, I was never bored. I always had something interesting that I was learning, and I really enjoyed my time. And obviously, from the athletic standpoint, it got me to the NFL, which has been my dream since I was a little kid. So it got me to where I needed to be in both aspects.
I think the small school feel BC was perfect for me. There's a lot of bigger schools that I was looking at, but the small school, the proximity to downtown Boston, and for me, I went to a Jesuit high school, and the Jesuit, you know, atmosphere at BC really, you know, attracted me. I think the best thing about it was the people at BC, you know, made my time very, very enjoyable.
At the time, it was easy for me in a way because BC was known for the linemen. And the fact that I lived so close to BC, I used to go hang out with those guys, do drills together. It kind of made me feel like it was the right school for me. And there are certain things that I wanted to do, you know, after football. And BC gave me the best opportunity at the time to do some of those things. Like right now, I own my own real estate development company. And anywhere you go around Boston, there's a BC guy helping you out. You know, we can be placing the bid for a property or trying to get a license for something. There's a BC guy there, so overall, it was the right choice for me.